Well, I think as a city grows, it aspires to a different level of greatness. It sees itself in a new way, and those cultural institutions reflect that.
My mother took me to classical music and to art museums from an early age in Toronto. And so I think the idea of that was very much put into my DNA from the beginning.